The owner of the two pit bulls that mauled a three-year-old boy to death in Hennenman in the Free State will be back in the local magistrate's court today.
President Cyril Ramaphosa tells British members of parliament that South Africa is opening up its economy for more investment.
South Africa's parliament passes an anti-money laundering bill in an effort to prevent the country being grey-listed.